That breaking news is out of Greensboro. Part of Murrow Boulevard is closed because of a crash. This happened this morning in the northbound lanes between East Gate City Boulevard and East Market Street. Our photojournalist on the scene says it appears two cars hit a DOT truck that was parked along the road there. Guilford County EMS telling us they took two people to the hospital with serious injuries. Police are now investigating this crash.